The law is about ensuring that everybody is protected. And in terms of foreign citizens, they must understand their responsibility, especially those who hold a diplomatic passport. That I cannot just go here and go to Zimbabwe and beat up people there, and then the matter will disappear. Of course, Terco must respond to that. But from police side, we have had to act in the interest of the victims who have opened the case and who have responded.
Yes, so she was appearing in court today?
Yes, at Windhoek Magistrate Court. That's where she is appearing. I think at 1 o'clock today, yes.